Hopefully you have 5 new friends and many new facts to take home and talk about later at dinner. This is Symphonic Choir. Thank you. Tonight we're beginning our set with a piece called Emerald Stream. This is composed by a living composer, Seth Houston. And he wrote it in the style of traditional hymn shape note singing, but he subverts the text to be about environmental stewardship. So hopefully you get that vibe from us and you can understand our English. Please enjoy Emerald Stream. Next piece is Jake Renestad's piece of Wild Things, which is based on a beautiful Wendell Berry poem. And I'll briefly summarize, but one line is, when despair for the world grows in me, I come into the peace of wild things. So please enjoy Peace of Wild Things, featuring Christy Moore on piano.
Thank you.
acknowledgments before our last selection for you, a symphonic choir this evening. Thank you to Peyton Todd and Wynn's graphic design class who did your cover art this evening, which I thought was very cool. They wanted to be collaborative across the school, so I said yes, please. And they did your art tonight. Shells, you may notice we finally have enough shells to cover all of our risers, thanks to a generous grant from MAP. So thank you, music and arts partners. Woo! Round of applause for them, please. And thank you to our wonderful percussionist and birthday boy, Andre, Noah, and Jordan. On our final piece this evening, Balalaka. Emmerich and Brett are your soloists.
Solus, solus, satum, solus, era, fabia, sura, vino, solus, solus, satum, solus.